She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper.
What's up, y'all? We're in Vegas. We're here. This is the room. That's my best friend right there. And then we got two beds and shit.
Baby, pa dentro no se ve. Podemos ver aquí y también podemos.
This is our view. Not the best, but it is what it is. We're not even gonna be in the room that much. Let me do a little outfit of the day. I have a dress. And then I have this shoe. It's a This is just my outfit for on the way here.
I mean, I already finished my first drink.
So this is Sammy at his first drink.
Number one, and then, no. 0-0, 0-0. Okay?
I will edit it.
Is it working?
Yes, it's recording.
All right,
What's up, guys?
All right, guys, this is we're May 21, 2021. Her birthday weekend. Becca, Claudia.
How many times did you say? You lost me at 2020, 2021.
It's May 21st.
It's 05, 2020.
You said 05. Okay, yeah. 05, 21, 20, 21. Yes.
Yes.
Anyway, 2021. We're in fucking Vegas right now. It's her birthday weekend.
But it's the 21st. Why are you saying 20?
Oh, it's the 21st.
This is gonna cut to her. This is gonna cut to her being drunk.
No, it's
number one. Number one.
Hey, this is me at my first drink, okay, today? My first drink.
It's 102. That's what made me rich, that's what put me on,
that's what got me here, that's what made me this. Everything that I do is my first name. I just like I'm out. I live really like
I'm out. Pensar en ti. Hi guys, my name is Edith. I have a feeling that Claudia, my sister, Claudia, is gonna get super fucking drunk tonight. And it's her birthday on Sunday, so I'm gonna make sure she does.
Yo, my name is Sammy, and I think Claudia's gonna get drunk.
Hi, my name is Rebecca, and I think the drunkest is gonna be either me or Edith.
Hey, my name is Claudia, and I think Edith will be the most drunk tonight.
Hey.
Hope you got me.
Yeah, I did. I got baby.
Happy birthday, dear Cloudy. Happy birthday.
My phone.
Hey.
Jeanette, first drink.
He has my eyes closed.
Okay. You can open it now.